Hey guys, I have been asked a number of times on social media how I pack my paper quilling cards so that they don't get damaged when I send them away. So in this video, I'm gonna share with you the method I've been using for a few months now, and so far it's been my favorite way of packing my cards. Let me know in the comments below how you do it. I have definitely benefited in the past by reading some people's advice on this matter. Over the years, I've seen other artists using boxes to ship their cards, but so far I haven't found any suitable sturdy ones which are at a reasonable price. Also, I think I might have mentioned before in a video a while ago that the process of packing orders is also a fun activity for me, something I take pleasure in, like I do in making art projects. So in this video, I'm glad that I can share a little insight into the way I do things.
Thank you.